Greetings from Atlanta, everyone, on the sidelines of the 10th Conference of State Parties of the United Nations Convention Against Corruption. This is the second time IFAC has attended the UNCAC COSP as an official observer organization. Now, even though the event has just started, it's clear that whistleblowing and whistleblower protection is a front-of-mind topic for everyone in attendance. The accountancy profession, whether in public sector, practice, or in business, has such an important role to play in promoting a speak-up culture. And we hope with this report that we're able to inspire PAOs and individual accountants to be leaders in their jurisdiction in supporting whistleblower protection.
The two main reasons people cite for not speaking up are first, believing that nothing will change, and second, believing that they will suffer unfairly in their professional and personal lives. People do not act simply because someone tells them it is safe to do so. People will act when they think it will make a difference. I think this report from IFAC and CPA Canada, which I was delighted to help to produce, is really important because it pulls together the lessons that members of the Whistleblowing International Network that I run and our partners, who range from unions, professional associations, to academics, regulatory and enforcement bodies, and whistleblowers themselves, have learned about how to effectively protect whistleblowers over many years.
My key message is that everyone has a role to play in ensuring ethics and accountability. The rise of whistleblower protection legislation around the world has made it easier for people to speak up about wrongdoing, but much remains to be done in ensuring a culture of integrity, a culture where anyone can speak up. We all have a role to play wherever we are, whatever our role, in ensuring that cultural transformation.
Whistleblowers are generally not popular subject of conversations. You know, they were Time Person of the Year two decades ago, and we still need them today to safeguard the integrity of business and markets. The cost of not listening to them are significant, whether it's significant fines, penalties, but the biggest challenge is issues will be allowed to fester and not be addressed in due course. We as a strong accounting profession, we as business leaders need to strengthen all the pillars to safeguard business for today and for the future.
Let's try to change the narrative from negative to positive. So let's speak about good behavior, moral person, moral managers, and put the whistleblower at the center of our work. Let's not think that whistleblowing is only on the shoulders of whistleblowers. Let's share that burden.